Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. This year, August has two full moons, and they are both supermoons. August, Sturgeon Moon. August's first full moon will appear on the afternoon of Tuesday, August 1st, reaching peak illumination at 2:32 p.m. Eastern Time. That evening, look toward the southeast after sunset to catch a glimpse of the Sturgeon Supermoon rising. Why is it called the Sturgeon Moon? North American fishing tribes called August's full moon the Sturgeon Moon since the species appeared in number during this month. It's also been called the Green Corn Moon, the Grain Moon, and the Red Moon for the reddish hue it often takes on in the summer haze. Later in the month, a second full moon, a blue moon, will make an appearance. A blue moon is when we have two full moons in a single month. On Wednesday, August 30th, the blue Sturgeon supermoon will peak at 9:36 p.m. This supermoon will be the biggest we see all year. What is a blue moon? The moon completes 12 full cycles of its phases in about 354 days, which is 11 days short of a calendar year. Every 2.5 years or so, the difference adds up to an extra 13th full moon occurring during the year, and this relatively rare occurrence is sometimes referred to as a blue moon. However, the precise origins of the term are uncertain. It was originally the name given to the third full moon of a season containing four full moons. And today, blue moon is also sometimes applied to a second full moon occurring within a single calendar month. What are supermoons? Supermoons are commonly defined as full moons that occur while the moon is at its nearest point to Earth. Supermoons are ever so slightly closer to Earth than the average full moon, which technically makes them extra large and bright from Earth's perspective. This month we will see two supermoons, which means that the second full moon of the month is both a blue moon and the closest full moon of the year. The full Sturgeon Moon reaches its peak on Tuesday, August 1, 2023, with the blue Sturgeon Supermoon peaking on Wednesday, August 30, 2023. Thank you.